Here's an interesting sister's theory from one of my subscribers on YouTube. Francine Stanfield said, "I always believe Andy has been working with